Ever see that portrait of his wife out at the castle? No. You look at it, change is right in front of you. The eyes, the mouth. She becomes the woman you always wanted but could never get. I can understand why someone would fight for her. And I can understand what might happen to a man who was going to lose her.
Hurt my father.
I don't want to hurt him.
God knows I put myself in his place 1,000 times. I can't blame him for what he did under the circumstances.
How would you know?
He told me this morning, he confessed.
I don't believe you.
He came home that day. You were there, weren't you?
Yes.
He told me he came home, and up until then, he didn't know what was going on between them.
He knew? He knew?
All right. All right, he knew. He came home that day before them. He got his gun and he waited. Is that right?
Yes.
He waited upstairs because he knew they always went up there. He hid himself in a closet.
In a dressing room.
Right, in a dressing room. He heard them come into the bedroom, but he couldn't see them.
He could see through the crack of the door.
Was that enough?
Enough. Enough, Mr. Parker!
Then Parker started to kiss your mother.
Kissed her. Put his hands on her.
The father waited to see how far they'd go.
Don't put your hands on my mother, Mr. Parker!
Then your father opened the door to the
kicked it open.
Kicked it open. What did Parker and your mother do when they saw him?
She tried to cover me with her body. But they won't help you, Mother.